I am reminded of something. These stories that J.K. Rowling created along, you know, with the movies and also, and all that, I think they speak to us very personally because as all great art, it represents our own reality and we find values of our own humanity present in them. That's why after many years of the first book being published and the first movie, we're still drawn to it. And I think something that for me is particularly important is just the way that throughout the book we find out that fear, that force that paralyzes us and you know, stops us from breathing and growing has not the last word. Courage triumphs over fear, as love and friendship win over hate. So whatever your final battle is, or whatever you're, you know, encountering yourself in right now, I just want you to remember that happiness can be found in the darkest of places, if one can only remember to turn on the light.